Oh no, we got zombies. Hey, hey, the train station's closed. The train station's closed. Go home. I won't tell you again. Go home. God damn it. All right, well, I'm guessing this is a train station. Hey, you, I'm gonna tell you the same thing I told those assholes over there. The train station is closed. And I made an example of him. Oh, I have phlegm in my throat. I have hashtag phlegm in my throat. Hey, 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 hey! Train station's closed! Train station's fucking closed! I gave you a warning! I gave you a fucking warning! The train station is fucking closed, you Nazi fucks. Well, then again, they might not be exactly Nazis. You zombie fucks! There we go. Come on. There we go. Reloading! Oh, you're coming back for more? You're coming back for more? That's what I thought, asshole. Get down. Get down and stay down. Man, these guys have, like, some mega lung problems. Is he still alive? Good lord, dude. The fuck? Ew. Ew! What is this? Ugh. Oh, I just ate some food, too. That's gonna make me throw up. No way! No way! Oh, my reaction time! Oh, my reaction time on that was perfect. Right in the ass. Oh, wait. I don't like the look of this. Hello? Ooh. Oh shit, checkpoint, sweet! I didn't appreciate that jump scare. Oh, fuck me. Get the fuck down. Yep, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. There's gonna be one behind me. Please go all the way. Bum bum. Alright, sweet, they're all dead. They're all dead Z's. They're all dead Z's. This guy's not dead Z's, now he's dead Z's. Well, I guess they're all technically dead Z's already. Is that a blimp? What is that? That's a blimp, dude. Is he gonna come rescue me? Please go all the way. Oh, nice. Woo! Wait, nope. Oh my god, you were not at the right angle for that. Ugh. Oh, you're not going to be in rush hour 3. Oh, here we go. Motherfuckers. Get the fuck down. The train station's closed, bitches. Get the fuck down. Get the fuck down. Hey, put that down. Train station's closed. The war is over. The fucking war is over, you bitches. Get down. Get down. Get down. I will kick all of you. Frag out. What was it? F? Yep. Suck on that. Oh god, that bounced off his head. Oh shit. Calm down, man. Calm down here. We're all friends. We're all friends. Oh Jesus, did you hear that? Many blood curdling screams coming this way. Oh shit. I thought I heard the rubble rubbling. There you go. Oh, hello, hello, hello. No, no, no. Nice. There's another one. Holy shit. I was gonna say, when am I gonna hit this guy? Please go all the way. You say you know. I've been listening to that song all day for 2 days straight, I think. And I can't believe I don't know the lyrics all the way at this point. Sweet. Alright, let's move forward. There's an arrow. Oh, shit! Frag out! I was gonna say, there's an arrow that says go that way. Sucking ass, bitch. Move. Alright. Ow, ow, fuck. Is he still alive? Yeah, of course he fucking is. Please go all the way. How do I switch fucking shit again? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, this isn't good. Crouch. I gotta take this motherfucker out, like, right now. Come on. Hit him good, hit him good, hit him good. Am I even hitting him? Hello? Ow, shit! Oh shit, there's shit over here. Oh shit, there's shit over here. How do I... There we go, I have my trip mine now. I guess we'll go around... Oh, fuck. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Scoozy, scoozy, scoozy. Don't worry, don't worry, don't mind me, don't mind me. Put a trip mine down. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ah, put it down. Kick his ass, kick his ass. Hold him back. We gotta use that trip mine on this big boy. Ah, fuck. Or not. Whew, here we go. This should be good. Ew. Goo 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 goo. That guy seriously just come back after losing his bottom jaw. Is this a place I can go for safety? Or is this a death trap? Seems more like a death trap. Nice. Please go all the way. Jesus, man. This thing's literally like the thing from the Resident Evil movie. Fuck off. Oh, his helmet's gone. His helmet's gone. We might get him here. We might get him here. Ah, shit. We gotta go. Oh, fuck. We gotta go. Scoozy, 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 scoozy. Ah, shit. Reloading. All right, this is a good spot. This is a good spot. Crouch, crouch, crouch. Damn. Damn, Wolf, Wolfgang. No, wait. Herman Wolf, not Wolfgang. How did I forget his name? Oh, shit, nice. Damn. Fuck off. There we go. All right, now let's get the fuck out of here. Jesus! Fucking jump scares. What is this? Why is this episode so full of jump scares? Get the fuck down, dude. Stay down, man. Just stay down. Alright, let's use this Thompson. Nice. Alright, sweet. I mean, we have a Thompson. We might as well use it, you know? If you got a Thompson, you might as well use it. Oh, sweet. The safe house. Ooh. All right. Tempted to take the shotgun with me. All right, you got some ammo. Got that stiff and this stiff and that stiff and this stiff. You got everything we need? I don't want a Luger. Yep, there it is. Give me that. There we go. Right, let's go. Son of a bitch. Right into the fray, huh? Well, 'tis my life. Into the fray we go. Fuck you. Go back to hell. The power of Christ compels you. I shot his arm off. What is it with, like, this Halo music? It's kind of like Halo-y. Oh, shit. Shotgun rain. Better check behind me. This music's very Halo to me. A little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, so we have to cross that courtyard, so that's gonna be a bitch to fucking do, I can already tell. Herman Wolf, bitch! Kick you off. Ho! I actually did it. What is this? This looks... I've seen this before. I think I've seen this... This is a World at War map. Ow, you fucking bitch. Yeah, this is definitely a World at War map. Oh, shit. Stay down, fuckers! Yeah, I'm pretty sure that, like, courtyard is a World at War map. That's really cool. So I'm guessing it's a very, memorable place. What the fuck is happening there? Yeah, you're gone. No clipping, you bitch. I wonder if that was gonna slam open or what. My head hurts right now. I don't know why, I just randomly got a really weird headache. Hold on. Let me try to fix that. Oh, that might work. That might be helping. Okay. Whew. I've recently found, like, a weird quick fix to headaches. Like, the base of my skull. Like, where I can pivot my skull and where my neck meets. If I, like, put my hands, kind of like if someone said, you're under arrest, put your hands behind your back type deal. Or behind your head. I do that, I just lock my fingers, and I just start kind of, like, rolling my head on my knuckles, if that makes sense, or my hand. And it usually gives me a few little poppies, little popsicles here and there. And then actually, ooh, hold on, I was popping my back. Makes things a little bit better. Alright, let's see. There's obviously someone I missed. There he is. There we go. Are we good? Yeah, we Gucci. Yeah, maybe that worked for you. Like, I don't go hardcore. I'm not saying you guys should be, like, going hardcore trying to pop your back. Or your head. Your neck, I guess, but... It's just kind of, like, nice, graceful movements, so don't hurt yourself. Oh, speaking of hurting... Ow, that's in the knee, I think. Oh, and his friend! Oh, he's gonna get hit in the balls. Yep, well... Pretty sure they don't have balls, so that's okay. Alright, I really want to go in this bunker real quick. Want to check it out. Check it out! What's it all about? Oh, fuck me. Someone just say John Cena? The fuck? Fuck you! Alright, that's gonna help. That helped.